You can go ahead and follow him out that door.
I know you're angry with me for signing those papers, and I'm sorry that you are so upset.
Think?
But you're being released.
Thank God.
I came here to take you home.
Home where? Not your home.
Yes, my home. And yours.
Sorry, no. The only place that I am going when I get out of this torture chamber is to Tony, the man that I love. And if I cannot be with him, I will lose my mind.
Well, what did Renee want?
For me to get her out of the hospital.
And why not? You've been acting like her lapdog. Why not her getaway driver, too? You didn't agree to it, did you?
She hung up before I could respond.
Well, please don't tell me she's made a break for it.
She's in restraint.